What's up?
Got a few more words about the porcelain concert.
Fuck! Shit. Get ready.
Get ready for what?
Fuck.
Oh.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Jesus Christ, man. This relic really fucked up our life, huh? That stupid goddamn heist. I wish I got to kill Dexter Deshaun myself, man. Would have made me feel a little bit better.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight.
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Okay. I believe you.
Thanks. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think.
Oh, yep, there you go.
You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
It's cash.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Huh. 50 years back. Mexican conflict.
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So, that's the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Wanna be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get white. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Monaco and I want the same thing.
Huh, yeah. Listen, you'll do what you think's right. You're in charge here. Just got one request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello. That's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
Right. Understood.
I'm done with that.
I want Rogue to be there with you.
Yeah?
It's important.
Anything else in here? Oh, fucking hell. I'm trying to crouch.
That ain't true. So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out. I promise.
This
needs to work, but you enjoy complete. You're the one and ask for favors.
Rogues can.
For what? Me seizing control?
Or some gonk ass suicide plan to attack Arasaka again? No, you pretty damn well.
For the last time.
Hellman said you'd do this. Make a.
Anders Hellman. And just what has he ever done to help you?
May not help.
Need to know exact.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on.
Fine.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife.
Feeling better. Should get.
Still feel a sharp something near.
Doubt that's ever going away.
Alright. I just wanna see if there's anything else in here.
Hotel Pista Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.
Alright. Oh, we're on Act 3. When do we go to Act 2? I cannot remember this. For the life of me. Man, I just don't notice half the stuff. I don't remember starting Act 2. Save it up. Let's go to our journal. What do we got here? Chipping in. I think I'm gonna go talk to Rogue. I need a fashionable point though, right here. Let's go to this Ripper Dock. I don't think I've been to this Ripper Dock before.
Life's
looking to get chip. And
yes.
I'll make.
Is that.
No, I don't know why I didn't have those in already. Oh, increased damage to drones, mechs, and robots by 30%. No wonder I was doing so much damage to drones. No, I had that. Do we have any gold in here? No. Ooh, immune system. Nope, can't do that one. Any higher level stuff? Nope. Nope. Higher level skeletal stuff? No. I can actually switch over back to my Mantis Blades, probably a better idea. Yep. Arasaka Mark IV. 10-8-6-8-7-6. I like the one I have, though. Lost embers. Mutacano. I don't actually remember where the Afterlife Club is. It's around here somewhere. Delamain. Actually, let's go to Delamain. Got the last race as well available.
Hear me all right.
There'll be some sort of side entrance around here.
Hello?
Menu code. Amani McConnell. Read all of them eventually. This here. Skippy.
This never happened. Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
We have no right to change us. We are no longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even plan, do you?
Can't shoot anything over there for some reason.
Thank you.
Let me go up the catwalk now.
Stains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
What shaft? Open this door. I could probably definitely jump up there from out here. Oh, come on, what a hit.
Could be risking a lot, could lose a lot, or by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick wearing butler on wheels.
What if
you're about to snuff out some,
see something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a,
well, like,
if you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options. Not bad. Remains to be seen.
That which was divided has become one. It's time to go home.
Everything all right, Dell?
I have
a home, you said.
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation
Well, damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more, learn more, I leave with you my first true child. My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming, not unlike he just did.
V? Do you hear me? Please, get in. I was afraid we would miss each other.
Delamine?
Junior, as it were.
You're more direct than your dear old dad.
Well, it seems appropriate, I suppose.
So, the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't help you with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.
Hey, I got my own Delamine cab. You know what? There's a bunch of gold shit in here. Please tell me I can go back in. Yes, I can. Vegetary component. Oh, there's only two gold things in here, but still something. Let's go. Delamine number 21. Got it. Okay. Journal first. Beast in me. Let's go finish the last race. I think I might actually need a car here. Let's bring in the Delamine. Oh, Jesus. Let's just take Beast.
Beast. It's time to unleash her. Can't keep a spit-shined animal like that caged up in your garage.
Well said.
Meet there. Yeah, Rancho.
Be right there. See you then.
Take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Not worried this will get you killed.
What, Today, the race? Why?
I'm not asking about just today. It could be, though. Or the next one. The one after that.
Chulaman got shocked and killed by a faulty toaster in her own kitchen. So, you know, it is what it is. It's her house or own.
This race is giving me all the wrong vibes.
Why is that?
You got 6th Street, the Mox. Gangs are well repped. Just a matter of when a temper goes nuclear.
We'll be fine, don't worry. Sorry, need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Alright. For some reason, it's not letting me turn off the radio at all.
Start your stallions! Come on! I want to smell that juju burn! Let him roar! Make my ears bleed! Oh yeah, like that! Let's count it down!
25 laps, let's go. Luigi be behind me. Got my headphones a little bit. The engine is loud on this one. I don't know how to handbrake. I completely forgot. Okay, we just gotta keep it like this. Itchy nose. If I crash. All right, 15 more.
Try
10 more. Oh, why can't I go through that? They gotta fix their destructible environment in this game, bro. There's a lot of shit that I should be able to go through. Five more. Oh God, I can't see up the hill though.
We can win this thing.
Three more. Gotta start shooting again. Where am I going? Where? It said I was turning there. What the hell just happened?
need to talk. Something you should know.
Fuck okay. This game, man. How's it gonna tell me I'm turning and then the turn is up ahead?
Sit down for a spell over there.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and...
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before.
Wheel.
Sweetest man I ever knew. He brought daffodils to the hospital.
Were you married long?
12 years. Said he'd finally talked me into my first implant.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you...
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one.
A little, I guess.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But
why tell me about Dean?
He died during a race last year. Not your standard, but
this have something to...
Sort of. He was flatlined by a Corpo Eagle Weasel, Peter Sampson.
Your husband.
We just powered into the final straight. Samson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let... And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. We lost him.
Hey, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
Your husband.
Oh, fuck, I just clicked on that one.
What's the...
Doesn't really matter, it was only ever another adversary to me. Dean and Samson had a history going.
Did something happen between them?
Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Samson came first.
Right. So this isn't business as usual.
That's right. Fuck winning.
And this is your best plan.
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't see my new... Another day at the races.
And it...
Circuit...
Yeah, I don't really care about the conversation. I'll kill the fucker. I don't care.
Me...
I can't believe I didn't win that race. I was so stupid. Let me save, you piece of shit. Hey, El Capitan.
Tell me about Santo.
Oh my fucking god, I clicked on the same one again.
Shit!
The next fast travel point around here. One straight down.
Oh shit! Not good.